sad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish.
What's up, RNK Squad? We back again with another freaking video. So today we gonna be reacting to Karma. We have heard the song before, but we only listened to half of it. So we don't know how the whole song sounds. So yeah, we'll be reacting. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that bell notification. And please comment below what y'all want to see next.
The video is right here.
Let's get into it.
I held you down for the longest, and I was there through all of your darkest moments. Feels just like yesterday when we were homeless. Got you some bread and such.
Wait, hold on. It was just like yesterday when we was homeless. Got you some bread. Start treating me bogus.
God damn, Chris.
You must
have. God damn, Chris.
What the fuck you done did?
I don't know what came to your mind. You wanted something new. Like I wasn't good enough for you. Guess you didn't caught you a case of amnesia. Maybe you should take a look in your rear view. Cause obviously you forgot all the times that I held you when you cried. Man,
even when you cry, she still stuck by your side.
No, what the fuck did you wrong?
Maybe you should have took a look in your rear view.
You're so wrong, Chris. Like,
Queen, really? I mean, I ain't gonna lie, Parker. She's kind of cute, alright. She ain't ugly, but really,
man,
I ain't gonna lie. This song touching me. You let them thighs take Queen's spot?
You wrong, bro.
And then you had her looking in the mirror disgusted in herself, wishing that she looked like someone else.
Bro, look at her now.
That's the motherfucking girl that you liked on Instagram.
I look at her now, bro. She's all that. And
winning.
Where you at?
We're just taking trips to
Mexico?
You lame.
You lame.
Lame ass. You don't gotta worry about her no more.
Mm-hmm.
You sure did say you was unhappy.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead and have your fun. Have your fun. Just remember what goes
around comes around.
Ooh! You
don't gotta Claire. Worry. Claire Bear, you win it. You win it.
Made it clear that you were unhappy. Hold on. I remember when you said that you could have somebody better. Really, Chris? You told Queen that you could have somebody better? Like, okay.
There's something wrong with that. And I can't even lie to you. It really messed my head up. Had me looking in the mirror, disgusted with myself.
Wishing that I look like someone else. Like the girls you like on Instagram. Fuck boy.
Why you gotta make her feel that way, man?
Like, Queen is beautiful to tell. Like, Queen, if you watch this, I want you to know that I'm your number one supporter. I love you so much, and you fine as hell. Like, And girl, you win. I'm so happy for you right now, like, for real.
Like, you on radio now. You making money. You making moves.
Medicine on radio.
That's sad for Chris,
I heard
Chris,
it the other
man.
Day
That's
for the
sad.
First time.
That's sad for Chris, man. That's sad.
Like, the fact that you even cheated on her in the first place, knowing that y'all was together, like, it's, like, really kind of fucked up.
Just because you're in the club, like, come on now. Look.
Why are you even going to the club without Queen in the first place?
With y'all little friends.
No, he was by himself.
Really?
Mm-hmm. That's what the video said. Fuck boy. And you really had the nerve to call me insecure. Hold on. I'm sorry. You call Queen insecure?
You're insecure about yourself, shit.
Gotta be.
Like,
Gotta be.
You made her happy just because y'all doing YouTube, but then when some little guy, some, you want to go and cheat on her? Man.
Let's finish this song. It was-
Maybe it's true, I didn't know my worth.
Yes, you did.
Maybe I should've loved me first.
You should've loved you and CJ first. You made it clear that you was my happy nigga. Queen, you touching my heart right now. Oh my God, that was lovely, man. That was really lovely. Like, I ain't gonna lie, Queen, you did that song, like, and I know.
Watch, this song is gonna be on the radio too, like.
Yep, and your EP dropped tomorrow, I think, on the 27th. Well, girl, that was a good ass song. I love your song. I love your music. I love you. I love everything about you and your son and what you got going on in life right now.
Man.
Girl, that's gonna be.
I know she's living right now. This
oh yeah, I know she's living. She living her best life. But yeah, man, Chris, all I gotta say to you, you a sorry ass nigga.
You gotta be, man. You gotta be, cause that girl that you cheated on is now on the top, bro. Is.
And you thought you wasn't gonna, she wasn't gonna be shit because that's why you tried to make the y'all YouTube channel Chris and Queen, cause basically without Chris it wouldn't be no Queen, but without Queen it wouldn't be no Chris right now.
Exactly. Look at you, where you at right now, man.
You're making stupid videos. Like, I ain't gonna say you just down bad. You got money.
You do. Just because you got the money because of you and Queen. I mean you. Yeah, you and Queen. So don't. So don't even, like, y'all got famous. You got famous because of you and Queen. So not just you.
Remember when y'all was on that red couch, boy? Huh. I remember that red couch.
Shit.
Shit.
Well, alright, y'all.
But anyway, y'all, thank y'all for watching this video. Give this video a thumbs up.
Give it a like.
Get this a video at least to 600 views. Just give us 600 views, y'all. That's all I want. 600 views. Give us 100. Give us 100 likes. Like, comment, subscribe, and we gonna see y'all again.
Remember what goes around comes around.